inside now. He's definitely with the mouth.
Well, good evening, Dr. Crane.
Good evening, Daphne. Dad? Watching the sport of kings, I see. Which horse did you wager on?
Joe's Dream, number 8.
Goodness. Seems to be taking a serene, almost Buddhist approach to the race. Perhaps you should have invested in something more reliable, like Vectorcom software.
Our stock. Did it go up a bit?
No, it went up a lot. Thanks to a takeover bid, it gained 40% overnight. Wendell advised selling. So, voila. Your original 500 plus 200 profit.
200? Oh, Dr. Crane, I could kiss you.
Well, that's a nice little dividend.
I'll say.
You have to help me decide what to do with it.
Well, you might want to consider letting Wendell reinvest it. That's what I'm doing. It's called rolling it over.
Then I'll do it. This is so exciting.
What's all this?
Well, your brother just gave me $200, and now he's going to roll me over.
Niles?
Communications breakdown.
Good.
Oh, good. You're all here. I want to show off my new coat.
Ooh, very nice, Daphne.
Yes, I've been spending like a drunken yuppie. I'm afraid I went a bit over my budget.
Well, if it's cash flow you're concerned about, you should know I got a little call from Wendell today.
Well, again? What's that? 4 times in 2 weeks?
Yes, the man's a wizard. Daphne, your profit.
Oh, $400? Oh, Dr. Crane. And here's one for Wendell.
Did I mention Wendell has a secretary?
Well, I'd say this calls for a celebration.
Tell you what, I'll take you all out for a nice dinner, my treat.
Oh.
I'll just go and put on my new dress and we'll be off. I want you to put on your new shirt with your brown corduroy slack.
Hey, if you're buying, I'm going to wear elastic waist pants and no belt.
Well, Miles, that broker of yours, he's a marvel.
Yes, he's doing wonderful things for me.
Yes. Say so. I've been so impressed with his winning streak lately that I asked Daphne what her latest pick was. I invested a few hundred myself.
Really? Well, congratulations.
Well, thank you, but just one thing, though. It's very hard to figure out. Although I invested in the very same stock that Daphne did, mine declined and hers went up. How do you explain that?
Obviously, one of us is lying, Fraser. What are you up to?
Fess up, Niles. This whole stock thing was a lie from the get-go.
No, that's not true. The first stock really did pay off, but then the rest all tanked. And what was I supposed to do? Tell that poor working-class Venus I'd lost her life savings? I had to pay her back, and well, if I threw in a little extra, well, where's the harm in that?
Niles, you are giving a woman money in order to obtain physical affection. We're talking about the world's oldest profession. Granted, this is the sort of the Walt Disney version, but still... It's wrong. I insist you stop it.
No, it's altruistic. It's noble. It's fun, and you can't make me stop.
Now, Dr. Green, I want you to take this $400 back and buy whatever Wendell says.
Consider it done.
No, Niles, I've been thinking I should get on that gravy train myself. Tell Wendell I'm in for $10,000.
Good Lord, $10,000, Dr. Crane?
Yeah, well, just think of the dinner I'll be able to buy when Niles brings me my profits.